Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century.
Yo, the 1212, yo, live and set. You got the king.
Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century.
My people all across the world, Japan, Europe, you know what I'm saying? Canada, you know what I mean? Austria, Germany, Sweden. Yo, this is true hip hop we're listening to right here. In the pure form, this ain't no R&B with a whack nigga taking the loop. We loop for that shit thinking it's gonna be the sound of the culture, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We come out with a style, everybody will imitate our style. All you producers out there, you know what I'm saying? It's all good to show love to a nigga. Stop fighting my shit, you know what I'm saying? Come from your own heart with this shit.
Mitchell is the Jerry Rice or the Michael Jordan of all video game players.
Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century.
It is a map of the army's defenses, and it is highly secret. What's more, the document was stolen by a traitor.
You hit 77.6 on the first shot. It's in your DNA. You have it or you don't.
So high on update. I'm Walter Day at the Twin Galaxies International Scoreboard.
Imagine playing a video game for 36 and a half hours in one quarter.
He's got what is this? What do they call that hairdo?
Business up front, party in the back.
He has this hairdo like a country western singer. What do they call those?
Short on top and long in back?
That's a mullet.
A mullet?
It's called a mullet.
The mullet.
Mullet's rock.
So he's very, very noticeable.
Walter will say Billy Mitchell's the most famous video game player.
Anyway.
Today on the Video Game Challenge, expert players share their winning secrets and the championship match between the world's highest scoring player.
Allow me to demonstrate the skill of Shaolin, the special technique of shadow boxing.
They told me I do.
Billy Mitchell.
Real quick, we gonna get this pseudo game popping. Maybe a little pool, a little team cast.
Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century.
You know what I mean? Just
you couldn't even program it that well.
You know what I'm saying?
Tonight, darling.
It's your favorite.
Mitchell, video game player of the century.
Great player. What could be better in life than a 64-ounce Pepsi and a piece of pizza and all the video games you could play?
Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century.
So without digital.
Headquarters, can I help you?
Everybody want to become digital.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's like what? When they get that money from them samples that we gave them, they try to fund their new career.
Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century.
Billy Mitchell, Brooklyn.
Mr. Nakamura is the father of Pac-Man. He presented me with an award for Pac-Man for having done the world's first perfect game.
So sometimes when I'm with someone, so you think you know more about the game than the people who made them?
Yeah, they told me I do. I do.
There's a number of players out there that are insanely jealous, which I won't mention names. All the abilities.
Whoa! Nice grab!
It's the legend that's done and it's really rad. Those creatures from Canada are pretty bad. After all, I can take believers too. You are help our hero pull through. Yeah.
Whoa. Nice graphic. Let me give a hand,
It's the legend of Zelda and it's really rad. Those creatures from Canada are pretty bad. After I can detect believers too. When you will help our hero pull through. Yeah, go Link, yeah, get some.
Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century.
Excuse me, guy. I got a celebrity in the car here. Don't cut in front of you.
Don't forget our laws. Whenever there's a ninja challenge, we must accept it first.
Yes, master.
The Lone Swordsman.
Billy Mitchell.
I want to see that the Wu-Tang logo and brand is the most bootleg brand in hip-hop, because the fans of Wu-Tang, you know, really took us to heart. You know, they got tattoos, they took it, some say, like a cult following. So when you got somebody that's into you like that, they actually feel like they got the authority to, you know, yo, I just made this myself. It's like, yo, it's the Wu.
Billy Mitchell, video game player.